I'm having somewhat of a problem here. I want to basically take this postal code in this main table and delete the records that have this postal code where it matches a zip code in this zip map table. But when I join these two tables and I create a delete query and I try to run it, what it basically is telling me is that it doesn't know which record set to delete this postal code records from. So how do I get around that? The answer is a select statement. This particular select statement in this criteria is saying that delete the postal code where it's in the zip code field of the zip map table. Now that I have this particular in select statement in here, or this subquery in here, what I can do is I can delete this, and the join isn't a problem anymore. Now I'm basically deleting independently of any other table, and I've just created a subquery saying that before I do anything to this postal or these rows in this main table, the postal code has to be inside of the zip code field of the zip map table. Now I can delete with no problems.